This is day four of Dream Keepers. Dream Keepers has been four different days with four different local businesses that are showcasing career opportunities here in the Wichita area.
I'm here at the school to try and tell the kids that there are many different opportunities within the automotive industry that might interest them, so they can apply certain skills that they may have, not necessarily just anything to do with the car, but multitude of other things.
We've had Wildcat Construction in. Today we're having Davis Moore Automotive Group in. We've also had Spirit Aero Systems in, and we've also had Public Works in.
We're the last session of this, so we're providing the outlook on the automotive industry. There's been three other different industries that have been in to try and get these kids interested in the technological advances and opportunities that are out there, so that we have a good, well-rounded workforce to come and try and apply for us once they're ready.
These jobs that they're introducing to us and these jobs that they're introducing to the kids, these are high-paying jobs. I mean, they're looking for people that are going to be making in some cases, a lot of these people are making a lot more than I will, and I've been teaching for over 20 years. So, I mean, that, you know, they're good jobs.
One of our lead Jeep technicians, he's out with a Jeep, and he's actually out there showing the kids how we actuate different things, diagnose how we can control the vehicle with a computer. We have a station set up for window tint where we have a piece of glass, and we have our lead window tinter there showing how he can go through and apply window tint. We're actually letting the kids try and go through and see how difficult it actually is and see if they can successfully do that. The other station we have is basically an oil change station. So it kind of encompasses and teaches the kids exactly how much fluid actually goes into a vehicle, reading different measurements on what goes back into it, reading a little bit of specifications so that the kids understand what we actually go through every day on the repair of a vehicle. The last thing we have is we have BG Products has donated a cutaway engine that actually plugs in, the whole thing moves in different components, so you can actually see the different components inside that engine and how it works. And we have another lead technician here that's explaining those items within that engine, because oftentimes you can't see underneath the hood to actually see what's going on, and this engine gives a real good example of what all goes on in an engine.
Well, I mean, this ties right into physics with just the internal combustion engine, and just this being an example. As for them coming in, we've always been wanting to get more community partners involved. We've reached out in the past, and this time it was actually them knocking on our door saying, we would like to do this. This has definitely been a pilot program, and there's been talk about actually branching it out to all of the middle schools. You know, we're a STEM and Career Exploration Academy, so us signing up for it was a no-brainer. Students today definitely need some more hands-on, high-tech training so they're going to be able to meet the jobs of the future. Today's a great time for them because they are hiring. Businesses are coming in saying, this is what we need. We'd love for you to work with us, already at the middle school level.